Ja zawsze mam rację. Tak to już jest. Się nigdy nie mylę. No chyba, że na jakichś testach, no to tam to się mogę troszkę pomylić. Czasami. Od czasu do czasu. Dobra, co się wczoraj działo, bo nie pamiętam. Dobra. Człowiek garnitur i kobieta dżinsy.
Seen it yet? You've had me wrapped up this whole time, numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
Oh, matko. Ta kacia pała.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
From the lab. You're a good man, Bruce.
I wszyscy wiemy, jak to się skończyło. Nie bójcie dzieci.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
Japan.
That's not.
Uf, witam cię, uf, Dezenku. Zdążyłeś. Już zdążyłem cię poszkalować. Łap, jak cię szkalowałem, to nigdy w świecie tak ci tak nie szkalowałem. Dobra, czwarty epizod, więc mówisz, że najlepszy epizod, to się okaże.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution. Bruce.
Wahaha. Człowiek dostał w żyłę. Lady Arkham. Jej nie było w komiksach.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the round soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Okay.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely. Is that my blood?
Znaczy sama Vicky Vale jest w komiksach. No to, to wiem. Ale nigdy z niej nie zrobili Villaina. Czyli taki plot twist.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
W sumie tak jakby zrobić z Alfreda Villaina. Chociaż szczerze nie zdziwiłbym się, jakby w komiksie był którymś złoczyńcą. Było coś takiego chyba. O, jest.
Settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out.
I want to talk to my lawyers.
You're not in any position to be making demands, rich boy.
I have rights.
Yours will revoke after you beat Oswald Cobblepot within an inch of his life and landed yourself in here. You're not buying your way out this time. Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
As you are, będzie Mortal Kombat.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you. I am so sick of everyone blaming me for what my father did. I'm not him. Hurting me does nothing. Maybe not, but you're the next best thing, Wayne.
Czas na quick time eventy. Quick time eventy, które nie miały sensu.
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
What the?
Churlish! Not nice! How do you like it? You are pathetic!
A ty to kto? Joki?
Buddy. Oh, buddy.
Off. Okay.
So grand. More like the opposite.
I thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened.
We have a very strict no-fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water fast.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way.
Czekaj, dobry ziomek. Ale strasznie wygląda na dziwnie. Przerysowanie. Od razu dali mu zielone włosy i taką bladą karnację. John Doe. A chciał powiedzieć, że to Joker. Nie wiem, bo wygląda jak Joker. Ma zieloną czuprynkę, ma blodę, ten, bladą twarzyczkę, uśmiecha się jak psychol. No i też John do właśnie chyba nawet serialu Gotham. Nazywał się, tak się nazywał Joker.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
But there's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Ale dlaczego on od razu ma taką karnację i takie włosy? Pozwalają mu się tu palibować czy coś?
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself.
Oh, every day, doctor.
I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
A Ale dobrze, dali Jokera. Teraz potrzebujemy tylko do kompletu, nie wiem, kogo, Scarecrowa. Tego z dziwnym imieniem, co się wskrzeszał. I tego. Nie pamiętam, jak się nazywał.
No exceptions.
Didn't stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Delis.
Stop. I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland.
Take good care.
Przedziwny człowiek.
Oglądamy powstanie Jokera, no dobrze.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly.
Czyli w sumie ten Batman Telltale'owy to jest Batman aka Arkham Origins.
For the heads up. I appreciate you showing me around like this.
I'm a giver. What can I say? I always try to keep an eye out for new guys.
W sumie czy tamta doktor, która nas tu zaprowadzała, nie stanie się Harley? Nie wiem, że miała inny kolor skóry, no ale chyba mówiła coś, że się zajmuje leczeniem Jokera. Czy Johna? Ha?
I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
Klucz? Ten glico się tak kręci.
You got a bad case in the mind knives. I can tell. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
A zaczynam się czuć jak w piacy.
Batman really
did a zombie.
Can't talk right now. Gotta keep my eye on.
Harley miała nazwisko Queen's Hill, nie Leland. Ty, w sumie faktycznie. Faktycznie, nie powiem, wspomniałem o tym.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there. And I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything.
Wiesz, z drugiej strony mogę się tu, wiesz, tak luźno tego trzymać. Bo skoro z Wiki zrobili złoczyńcę, co jest, jak mówisz, nowością, to z Harley mogli zrobić kogoś innego. Chodzi o innym nazwisku. Cóż, nie przekonamy się. W ogóle ta czarna to nie Harley. No, no dobrze. Wiesz, to jest zbyt mała dziurka jak na ten klucz. Pogadajmy sobie z Jokerem.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here.
reinforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Zdradził mnie.
I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign.
He is the reason I am in here. I can't believe he did this.
Quite the temper on you. I have one too.
Zabijmy go.
Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Harvey is going way too far.
You think so? I can't wait to see where he goes next.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the, lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically, something entertaining for these newscasters to talk
Spoko.
About.
I'll find a way to take her down, but I'm doing it my way, quietly.
Could be interesting. Little Bruce
lurking in the shadows.
Though I think we both know you could do more. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops had dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
It wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father. She probably does too. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The
Arkhams
did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicki are both dark souls. And now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic. You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but... You're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be?
You're Bruce Wayne.
The Waynes always get what they want.
All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor.
Okay?
Just one.
I don't know what it is yet.
But what's one favor between friends?
Sure. One favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz!
Oh, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Okay. Uff. Co by się tu bardziej przydało? No zdechł mu się. Uff, zdarza się, no kurczę, no. Muszę się napić wody. No niby tak. Tylko... A, dobra.
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. I have to go.
Załatwione. Dziwny ten Joker.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger.
Jeszcze.
Doctor, I swear to you, I was not involved in any of this.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision one way or the other. One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
Oh, siema.
Alfred. Oh, Bruce, thank heavens you're all right. You see, everything is in order. Signed this morning with Lieutenant Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor, but I assure you, I'm fine.
You don't know that, Bruce. I'm the medical professional, and from everything I've observed, you're clearly in need of treatment.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
Let's go, Alfred.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
I can't wait!
Dobry ziomek, John. No dobrze. Na razie szału nie ma. Tak się troszkę tak powlito ją spędza.
Well, I just can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
O nie, znowu spadki płynności.
And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
So many people angry at me. Entire family. I just hope I can turn it around.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. Always do.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late.
They're only dangerous because you made them dangerous. Armed guards on every street corner? It's insane, Harvey.
I beg to differ. With the children of Arkham sneaking around everywhere, those armed guards are the only thing keeping people safe. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. Family's filthy corruption. Last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Harvey, how about we just agree to go our separate ways, all right?
You think you can just walk away from me? Just like that, after everything you've done? Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A
real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
She doesn't belong to you, Harvey. She can see whoever she wants.
Do not lecture me about Selena. Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Ale to taki szwady, on śmieci, czy co?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious material, you will be taken into custody.
I know my goddamn rights, and you better have a warrant to back that up.
Don't need one. Mayor Dent gave his enforcers full search and seizure rights.
Come on, what's the damn hold up?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should have known.
Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart. Nothing to say, huh?
Sam powiedzieć.
Oh God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag! Next one won't be a warning shot!
All right. The way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed? What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up. This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
The mayor's gonna hear about this. It ain't gonna make him happy.
Here. It's everything I have, okay?
Sure, that'll work.
This isn't over.
Yeah, sure. Take it up a seat.
W łapę jest najlepiej zawsze dać. Halo, to jest John Wayne. Tfu! Jezus Maria, Bruce Wayne. On ma pieniądze. On se może tak szastać. Łapówki zawsze są dobre. Chociaż to źle zabrzmiało.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low? You
don't need to worry about Harvey.
Siebie nie potrafisz obronić.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the Children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
Ja Telltale. Nieważne co wybierzemy, kończy się tak samo. Bezpiecznie pozbywają się różnych wątków, żeby nie mieć za dużo.
Influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Then help me. It feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
Bruce, you look awful.
He's had a very long evening.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything
we know. Zadzwonię kilka minut. Okay.
I'm on it.
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote.
Let's start with a DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file in the Batcomputer.
I'll make the preparations.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
To jest moje DNA.
Here's my DNA before the incident. Seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible.
It's based on the individual's DNA. We'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them a cure.
Don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
A, okej. Okay. Muszę po prostu zrobić takie coś. Easy peasy.
That should do it. This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun. Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work.
Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body. That woman! Trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care.
Who
betrayed you?
She's a monster. To do what she did.
She has no sense of morality.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce.
W sumie to jest trochę sprawiedliwe.
Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? Offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham. No one else has that information.
I suppose that's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
Couldn't be too tough to locate them.
Got it.
Okay.
I've got something for you. I call it a strobe grenade. Throw it at any surface and the ensuing light show will make you almost impossible to track.
Perfect. Thank you, Lucius.
Thank you. Least I can do after you invited me to come work in the Batcave with you.
Bruce.
Yeah. If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
Tak. Dlaczego te miasta są takie puste? Nikogo na ulicach, żadne samochody nie jeżdżą. Pusto. Co jest? Nieimersywne. Litioid dobrze to zrobiło. Well, fuck.
Alfred.
Stwierdzam, że nie żyje.
One body confirmed that there was a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drug yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet. Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes. But this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal. There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse. Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
Wygląda to... Nie, że niepokojąco to wygląda. Tak... groteskowo.
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Morderczyni. Morderca.
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building.
No, co my tu jeszcze mamy?
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle, probably with some force based on how clean the slice is. Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's steady, like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait, there's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see.
Pewnie oczami rzucali. No gdzieś te oczy się musiały podziać.
Clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
But why was it lying on the floor?
W czwartek LucasArts robi Triple Fort Global Reveal. W sensie, że co?
Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues. Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it.
Kurde, no. No trochę brutalnie, nie powiem. Czyli wrzucą czy trailer do Mandaloriana, Jedi Fallen Order i do Rise of Skywalker. No w sumie okej, no ale... Jest jakiś sens? Mam takie dziwne wrażenie, że to tutaj, w sensie, że pasek.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle.
Ha, widziałem. Dobra, rodzinne zdjęcie. Ja może... Z logo?
The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
No i zostało mi tylko połączyć włosy z nożem.
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity on Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta.
Sometimes co jest bardzo głupie? Czy dziwne?
Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
That's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before.
Bo to psychopatka jest.
I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature.
If anyone else. W lodówce się pewnie kryje.
I'll find them. Clear. Nothing here.
W lodówce się kryje, kurcze.
No.
W komórce pod schodami.
There's someone here under the stairs, alive.
Otwiera.
I am Batman.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
Jestem Batmanem.
Gonna be all right. I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank you.
Get down.
Czekaj, jakbym nie zareagował, to by zastrzelił go. Pingwin? Dobry Nate. Slow-mo.
Nice work, kid.
Dead.
It'll be better if you don't look.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
They weren't always nice, but they gave me a place to live.
I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
Jeden dzieciak. To by było game over po prostu.
No matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. And I will always owe you one.
Batman.
Oh my God.
He was the only survivor.
Come on, let's get you out of here.
He saved me.
Jesus. Was this the Children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who was the boy then?
My guess is he's another foster child living with the Vales. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
No nieźle. Pingwin się dostał.
What's going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
Komisarz kurcze. W sumie Gordon przypadkiem nie był komisarzem? Dlaczego jest pojucznikiem? Chyba, że jeszcze nie jest komisarzem. Lucek zdradził.
Lucius,
ale co VIP?
Something I want to talk to you about.
Be right there.
Ah, okay.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Dobra, co to jest?
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense. This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Yeah, something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Co to było?
I'm here, what's up?
Take a look at this.
God. Someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
No, ktoś mi wysłał na Sony jakieś zaproszenie do czegoś.
I'm so sorry, Bruce. If only I'd been at Wayne Enterprises. Maybe there was something I could have done.
Wstrzym mi się wanią 30 sekund. Tu Jack zawsze coś od dupca.
Part of the heart of it all.
Don't waste time beating yourself up about it, Lucius. Let's just focus on fixing it.
Right, right. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
I'm not sure. I'd certainly see what I can do.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, Lucius, you're going to want to see this.
Coś mu tknęło między zębami.
Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap.
Zwiększam podatki.
That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate. So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that ego
maniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk.
To jest komunizm trochę.
After what happened at the debate,
odbiera moją własność, żeby dać innym.
Fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Właśnie się zastanawiam. Pójść jako Batman do niego i zastraszanie go, żeby ratował Bruce, znaczy, że niby nie odwalał maniany. Jednoznacznie potwierdzi, że Batman to jest Bruce. Z drugiej strony pójść jako Bruce do niego może być równie złym, co niegorszym pomysłem. No bo raz, nie posłucha się Bruce'a, dwa mu przywali, trzy, pewnie wszystko pójdzie jeszcze gorzej niż mogłoby pójść. Także i tak źle, i tak niedobrze. Mniejsze zło trzeba wybrać. Które mniej, tylko pytanie, co jest mniejszym złem? Może rzucę monetą. Co jest mniejszym złem? Na Bruce jest wkurzony. No jest wkurzony. Tylko że wiesz, no jak poszedłem na Batmana, na którego w sumie jest troszkę mniej wkurzony, to i tak byłoby to troszkę podejrzane. Bardzo podejrzane, nawet bym powiedział. Dobra, nie wiem, zobaczymy. To jest tak, jest gra Telltale.
Tonight, Batman saves Bruce Wayne.
Yes, about bloody time.
Don't screw this up, Harvey. Was the right thing to do.
Yeah, of course. Of course it was the right thing to do.
I just can't second guess myself.
dangerous place to stand. Be so easy to slip and fall.
Oh, Batman.
What a surprise to see you on my roof.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne alone.
Wayne? What, is this about the whole seizing his assets thing?
What are you gonna do? You gonna break my legs? Or maybe you're just gonna make threats. Words out that you don't get violent unless you have to.
No, not my style.
Well, I guess I should count my blessings then. Funny.
No, nazwali go Two-Face od razu.
The situation would be a little beneath you, Batman. After everything Bruce has done, why should I do anything for him?
You're losing your mind, and everyone can see it, Dent.
You want to save me?
I protect everyone.
Oh, is that so? Wayne is just another curveball this stupid city threw my way. Hill and his goons, the Waynes, the children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand, to see just how sick Gotham really is. To save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
Ready to go.
Do it. What did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ. That blast was way bigger than you said! We must have taken out a whole city block with it!
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's...
Tylu święta środki, co?
I feel like I should thank you. Seeing as you did get... If Gordon, that tip...
I don't care what your end goal was. Even one innocent life is too high a cost.
Then you're thinking too small.
I doubt the police would see it that way.
The police? Oh, the smart ones already answer to me. Otherwise, well, I think Gordon is already a perfect example of what happens to the not-so-smart ones. Bet he wishes he had just handed over the location of the drug stockpile when I asked.
What did you say about Gordon?
David Cage właśnie potwierdził, że kolejna gra Quantic Dreams wyjdzie na wszystkie platformy jednocześnie. Nawet na Switcha. Where is he?
Tell me where he is. Now. You're too late, Batman. By now he's just another corpse in Crime Alley.
Co to, stormtrooperzy, że tak nie potrafią trafić sobie? Ciekawe w sumie, co następnego wymyślą.
You're getting in the way of protecting the city.
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No, he's trying to help. The children of Arkham are out of control, and no one is doing enough.
Batman. What a mess. Thank you, Batman.
Save the thanks, and explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs. The location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on. Let's hear it.
I only told you. Dent knows, so someone you talked to told him.
You know we're on the same team. So stop leaning on me and let's figure out what happened.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. Strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan.
I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive.
W sumie jakby następna gra Davida Cage'a wyszła na tym, na konsoli nowej generacji. Kurde, pomyślcie jakby to wyglądało. Jakby samo Detroit było fenomenalne. Byłbym pod wrażeniem. No world in which he manages to set this right. I don't believe that. Everyone. Wiadomo, że wyjdzie na kolejną generację. Myślisz, że dopiero na nową generację? It's a little more than lost. He's off the rails. You have to see that. Znaczy, okej, wiesz, przyszła generacja prawdopodobnie wyjdzie w przyszłym roku, a przynajmniej PlayStation 5, tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje. Już przyszły, jak już będzie premiera, ewentualnie początek 21. Detroit był chyba 6 lat. Oni wydają mi nam 2 gry na generację. Ale w takim razie... Jak na razie zrobili tylko jedną grę na PlayStation 4. No zobaczymy. Ciekawe, co następnego wymyślę. Bo Quantic robi naprawdę świetne tytuły.
Maybe Grogan can help us.
Hey, Dent's still the mayor. And Grogan's a by the book cop.
Grogan respects you. You're smart. Make him listen.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first though.
Fahrenheit na PS2, Heavy and Beyond Two Souls i Detroit na PlayStation 4. Czyli na PlayStation 5 będą dwa tytuły w takim razie. Na PS6 jeden tytuł i tak dalej.
What's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the back computer.
That's not the worst of it, I'm afraid. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh, kurde, hakują mnie.
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. The only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
PlayStation 5 i Xbox Scarlet raczej wytrzymają dłużej niż poprzednie generacje. Szczerze w to wątpię. Raczej tyle samo wytrzymają co poprzednie, czyli te 6-7 lat. 8 może. Bo w sumie ta obecna generacja, którą teraz mamy, to już tak wystarczająco długo jest. Bo powiedzmy takie, nie wiem, PS3 i Xbox, ile wytrzymały? 6-7 lat? A teraz PS4 i Xbox One to już ze 8 lat. Dobra, Wayne Enterprise czy Manor? O Jezus. 2013 była premiera, ani 2011? Bo w 2011 była Vita, już nie pamiętam. No, tak czy owak... to już wystarczający okres, żeby się skończyła generacja. Tyle generacje właśnie tyle fają. Trzeba podjąć decyzję. Idziemy ogarnąć sprzęt, czy idziemy uratować naszego frienda. Teoretycznie to jest gra Telltale, więc tutaj nic nie ma znaczenia. Kurczę, no. No. Idziemy. Ej, gdzie smyczka to jest? Idziemy ratować Balfreda. Chociaż musimy mieć sprzęt. Kurczę, no nie wiem. Bo bez sprzętu to nic nie zrobimy. Bez sprzętu nic nie zrobimy.
God fucking damn it.
Ale z drugiej strony musimy się spieszyć ratować swoich. Może kolega YouTube pomoże? Maybe, but just maybe. On moment to porwa. O, co tu się dzieje na tym Discordzie? A, ważne. Zobaczę sobie, co jest na Facebooku. Chwila, patrzę na Facebooka na razie. A, myślałem, że coś fajnego. Never mind. Ja idę do Alfreda. Tak, planowałem początkowo. Dobra, no to ostatni chapter w takim razie, tak? Nie tak było na zapowiedzi.
Put the rifle down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Somehow, I don't believe you.
Lucek?
Back away, please, all of you. Jesus, how it's me, Harvey. No, not the Harvey I know. The Harvey I know would never have massacred innocent civilians. He isn't a murderer.
When a general sends his troops to kill the enemy, no one calls it murder.
They call it war. Penguin is still hacking my tech. Guess I'll be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Jaki kurde żołnierz. No, no fajnie, Batman. Mam nadzieję, że w armura szedłeś w czasie drzewek umiejętności.
I thought we talked about this.
The time for talking is over. And so is your reign of terror.
So, how does this end? I want to destroy this house, and you want to stop me. I can't imagine this is gonna go well for either of us.
You're going to turn yourself into the authorities.
I am the authority.
I am the Senate.
Time to go home.
Go home. You're drunk.
Go home, Batman. I've got an estate to level. Now get out of here before I have you booked for obstruction of justice. You stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
Co to wyrzut nie ma? Kurde, Batman morderca. Naprawdę musiał taki zwykły karabin sobie trzymać w tym? Aż w sumie ma to siłę, ale... Matko Boska, gdzie on trzyma te magazynki? Serio. Ej, ale poważnie, gdzie on trzyma te magazynki? No, gdzie... Okej, jedne trzyma w walizce. Spoko. Ale jednego wydaje mi się, że wyciągnął... No to dosłownie z tyłka. Wybuchowe pociski ma, no to zauważyłem.
No. The bat's mine. Use your head, Harvey. Killing me won't make you a hero.
Alfred, nie. No to. Teraz już nie tylko pół twarzy, ale i pół ciała. O kurde, jaką ma siłę. Przez przynajmniej 80-kilowy facet w ciężkiej zbroi. Nice.
Job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's responsible for, he should be locked up in Blackgate Prison. But that broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
The psychiatryka.
It's too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding.
To zemsta teraz.
You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah.
Tak, bo się wszystko pogorszy.
I'll see what I can do. In the meantime, you stay safe out there, all right?
You too, Jim.
Kiedy przysmoliło go i tak w sumie... Czy tak zapilnie im kanidanki go tak prowadzą? A w takim przypadku chyba powinno się, nie wiem, ambulans wezwać czy coś? Nawet jak to jest bad guy, no to się przecież wzywa w takich sytuacjach ambulans.
Bruce, the computer.
I've been doing everything I can, but I can't keep him out.
It's Penguin. We need to cut the hard line now. Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take
it, do it. No.
It will all be inoperable. If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Naprawdę miał jeden taki kabelek. Tylko jeden kabelek. Okej. No dobra, czy wiesz, no. Ten czwarty epizod dupy może nie uwywał. Ale i... Oh. Did you promise Joker a favor? A widzisz, to nie jest John Doe. Nawet ja uważam, że to jest Joker. Ale tutaj widzę, że podział był naprawdę równy. Zarówny. No widzę, że większość nie poszła za planem Jokera, co po prostu nie było. Może nie oczywiste, ale... Widzę, że kurczę, no... Wszyscy na równi prawie, wszędzie. Taki wyrównany odcinek. No, wszędzie, no. Nie więcej niż 10%. No. Jedynie tutaj była za duża przepaść. A tak to pół procenta do równej 1,5-6-5%. Ładny rozłam. Dobra, czas stop.